We are beginning tonight with continuing coverage of a story that we first brought you all the way back in 2009, when two former Pebble Beach men claimed to have lost $30 to $80 million in art in a break-in, an alleged break-in. The investigation turned very quickly onto them. Dr. Ralph Kanaw and Angelo Amadio, were even named as suspects at one point, accused of making the whole thing up, before the Monterey County Sheriff's Department ran out of leads and eventually just closed the case. Well, today that pair was back in Monterey County Court. Action News reporter Felix Cortez was there. He's live in Monterey with our exclusive details. Felix?
And Dan, what wasn't at issue in court this afternoon was that supposedly $80 million worth of missing art, but rather a $500,000 insurance policy that was never paid. Ralph Kanaw and Benjamin Amadio are suing Farmers Insurance for failing to pay a claim on their stolen artwork. Back in September of 2009, you may recall the partners claimed someone broke into their Pebble Beach rental and made off with Picassos, Rembrandts, and other artwork they claimed was worth $80 million. Considered one of the biggest heists in the art world, sheriff's deputies soon after considered it a hoax, but retracted that statement when the art owner sued them. The art is still missing, and Ralph Kanaw is suing Farmers Insurance for $500,000 because they denied Kanaw's original claim. Well, today was a settlement conference, the first one of its kind, of the settlement conference to see if some sort of agreement could be reached. And after several hours of closed-door negotiating, no settlement was reached. The judge came out a few minutes ago, ordered this case to go to trial. So this insurance claim case for $500,000 is going to trial, set for March. Now, Dan, you may wonder, many may wonder, why aren't we talking about millions of dollars, an insurance claim worth millions of dollars, if they claim that this art was worth $80 million? Well, Benjamin Amadio told me outside the courtroom today that when they transferred this artwork from the East Coast to Pebble Beach, they said it was insured, or at least they believed it was insured with AIG. When the artwork was stolen, they called AIG to report the stolen artwork. AIG said the artwork was never insured. So right now we're talking about a $500,000 general insurance clause to replace some of the stuff that was stolen from their Pebble Beach home 3 years ago.
Dan. All right, we'll see where it goes in court. Felix, thanks. And there are more developments as well. Felix will have them for us coming up tonight on Action News at 6:00.